I am printing the name that I want to name my rocket to make a stencil out of it. I decided to name it after Mae Jemison, who was the first black female astronaut for NASA in like the late 1970s. Okay.
My name is Shanika Davis. I'm a student here, almost ready to transfer into an aerospace engineering program, after which I hope to work in the aerospace industry. My journey to get here was a lot of searching for my own identity. So it was nice coming to an environment where there were lots of different kinds of people, different ages, different ethnicities, different backgrounds, open-minded people who have the same goals as me. You know, like they just want to follow their passions and be who they are. Being older and kind of having more life experience coming in, I feel a lot more confident in the decisions that I make about my education. I think the biggest concern that I had was, you know, how am I going to pay for it? And then eventually learned about scholarship opportunities. That was a huge relief. If you're working full time, how are you supposed to, you know, focus on your schoolwork? Not having to worry about that just makes it a whole lot easier. The challenge I've had to deal with was being diagnosed with lupus. If you don't know, it's an autoimmune disease where your immune system starts attacking healthy tissues in your body. Last summer, it just kind of snowballed and got to the point where I had to be hospitalized for a couple days, and I was in so much pain most days that I couldn't get out of bed to even walk or, you know, work or do anything. Taking difficult STEM classes while you're, you know, in pain, and it was pretty rough. I was more worried about not being able to finish school just because I liked being here so much. And I had a lot of support from my mentors here and some of my teachers who I told what was going on. I guess it's kind of like a pseudo family in a way. I've made a lot of great friendships. The people that I've met haven't hesitated to offer help and have been really encouraging about it.
To have a career, it has to be something that I feel passionate about and almost like something that's sort of part of me. Aerospace has the fewest amount of female engineers, you know, let alone minority engineers. And even though it's going to be a challenge, I don't doubt that I'll be able to do it.
2 years from now, I hope to have earned my second bachelor's in aerospace engineering, go forward with the master's and possibly a PhD. After that, I'm praying that I can find a job in the space industry. You know, I want to help achieve the goal of seeing humanity in space, visiting new worlds and making new discoveries. And beyond that, my ultimate dream is to be an astronaut myself and to be one of those people traveling around space.